get out of my way. I'm about to run out of battery.
See what you think. You want to run it up?
Yeah. Whoa, Nelly. The throttle is easy, huh?
Kids go chasing whenever there's kids out here.
Back up. Please, I don't know what it's going to do. This is only the second time we've landed it. Other than that,
if you take that whole fender off, you can put the Tundra ones on.
They grab so much if you just get a little sideways.
As you can see,
you know, we had to have our best pilot fly.
Yeah, that's it.
And then
you pop those off.
They snap.
And then, so you can pull one wing off just like that. That's what a lot of guys do.
Yeah.
That's supposed to be real simple though.
What does it got?
The wires go all the way.
You know what? You're better off. Those plug-ins.
Yeah, remember I had no ailerons once. On one side.
And a lot of
that bush plane that I'm flying now, it's got a huge elevator.
Yeah.
Just a little bit, see? When you...
I've got to get closer to the end of the runway.
You see your wings wiggle a little bit?
Especially if I'm going to try to put a camera on this, I can get a pull.
stop, John. And then I took out the mix.